I have treated a lot of injuries on playgrounds, and I'll say the most common is fall from monkey bars and breaking your wrist. But anything can happen.